Man, YouTube, what's good with y'all? It's your boy, Just Trey.
Hold on, where you going? Yeah,
you know what I'm saying? I'm finna ball today, you feel me? You know, little contact with the gang, you feel me? Yeah, man, I'm finna do something. I don't know what the fuck to do. We just here at the mall, chilling. What you gotta say, bitch?
Good motion, good grip. I just got a bitch snap. I'm trying to go 2 for 2 here.
2 for 2.
I'm 100% from the field right now.
I'm just trying to go 1 for 1. I'm trying to go 1 for 1. But the bitch said she was 16.
DJ 0 for 1.
I don't know how to dance clean. That nigga
Clay Thompson game won the finals.
Real talk. I'm just here.
Grown bitches, you know what I'm saying? I'm finna graduate this shit, Jerry. I'm finna be a grown ass man.
Get on that. I'm finna put the Instagram right now, right here.
Who?
Who? What?
This nigga on the date, everything. Oh my God.
Come on, man.
She ugly. I thought she was fine
because
I looked at her curls.
She ugly twin?
She ugly, fool.
No. Decline it.
Oh. Who calling you, son?
We gonna fuck with y'all later. Take
me out. Look, you buy a box shot for everybody.
Buy it right now, man.
Buy a box.
Do it.
I'm buying some box. Usually it depends on what box you get, bro. What box you wanna grab?
This is a crazy sequence of events. No.
Sequence of events.
Let's need this nigga now. Run, 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 bitch. This is a crazy sequence of events.
Sequence of events.
God, y'all look good. Y'all look good. No, fuck me. I'm a bitch.
Damn.
I'm a bitch.
That's an ass.
Oh God, they big head ass. Oh God,
fuck them. You know we gonna be at the prom, you know, Lando.
Bitch.
Big booty.
In the A.
Y'all gonna be y'all lame ass school, nigga. You gonna be at Lando.
Oh God.
Disneyland,
y'all motherfucker.
Nigga, you making memories when nigga you not gonna know in a couple of y'all.
You make a memory.
Nah,
this is my real blood up from the real mud. You're
right. Nice sitting there.
Like the literal mud, like we can play.
What
the
you guys say? Man, you niggas is
fuck your thoughts. I'm God and bitch you now.
I like the shoes. No, fuck them. Damn. Wow. That must be a hell. Right, one of y'all got to say, hey, look good. Two, drip check. Green day, big. Y'all look good. Y'all look good. Nope. I must be a bitch.
Alright y'all, so the reason why I paused the video, or the reason why we look up when the girls say that, cause bruh, all four of us know them girls was crews, and that's why we was looking at them. So, with that being said, yeah, man, that's why I was looking up, you know what I'm saying, so fast, because we want to know, like, who was, like, yelling, you know what I'm saying, who was yelling out. We thought it was going to be some bad shit, I ain't gonna lie to you, but it turned out to be some ugly donkey shit. But yeah, man, I'm going to grease into this video for y'all niggas.
Tripping.
This nigga tripping.
Why is she tripping?
You can't post it.
I'm saying though.
He look good. Exactly, bro. He know he look good. He got everything. Like, leave it. Like, rate him on a scale of 1 to 10. 1 to 10. Do he look good in the comments? 1 out of 10. You don't look good. I can't post it. Damn.
Can't post it.
I'm a big.
What were you talking about? You can post that shit.
This your channel.
Hell yeah.
This your channel.
Right. This my channel.
Can't
post this. Can't
post this.
Who you think he is? The boss. Fuck, man. Tell me, crunch his ass.
Crunch his ass right now.
Cameraman, come here.
I ain't doing it.
Come here, cameraman. Record.
I got you.
Still what recording. What you want to do? Look, though.
But I ain't even doing that. But I'm trying to tell you, you look good.
What you want
to
do?
You look good. You look good. You look good, man.
What you want to do? You watching this vid? I'll smack the shit out you, young boy.
Yeah, you. Hey, no, not you. Not you. The other nigga. You're a bitch. Bitch, all right.
Damn.
Brenda will fuck you up. You know what? Fuck that, man. All y'all some bitches.
Damn. So y'all gonna say that for
you? You right there. Hold on. You right there. You
grown. Fuck you.
That nigga lied to him.
Both sound like 10 days.
Oh, God. You do what you gotta do.
You fuck around with me, right? Why am I seeing everything like
that? Man, fuck all that shit.
What's up, man?
You just bullying that ball. I'm trolling. You trolling. Shit. You ain't gonna do shit. Do it right now.
Throw pajamas, that's the greatest stuff.
What? Do it. Nigga, why are you being pussy? Who? His bitch. His bitch. Oh, yeah, we taking niggas' bitches. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, they
were. Oh, yeah.
A fresh young nigga like me, you know what I'm saying? Dip the butter.
Yeah.
Because when I get the booty, I eat the.
I did went 0-for-1, but the bitch was 16. You can't, you know what I'm saying?
I'm 100% from the 3-point line, girl.
Hell yeah.
Keep going. Watch this. Look at this shot by Lillard.
Keep pushing Pete.
Come on. Get him on camera. You gotta get him on camera.
Goes in for the shot.
Is he gonna go for the shot?
Taking his dribble.
Is he gonna do it?
He's
looking for a shot.
He's looking. Found it.
You found it?
Yeah.
Where?
Down the court.
Look at this shot.
Oh my goodness.
Weak ass nigga. Garbage ass dude.
Whoa. Wait, what were we talking about? What y'all talking about?
Damn.
Bitch, enough. Wait, what y'all talking about? Y'all want to talk about real goals?
Man, I was talking about basketball. I don't know what the hell.
I was talking about basketball goals.
She got the yellow Crocs. She got the yellow Crocs with the jeans.
Oh, for real?
She got one bitch from LSU.
Shit, might be her.
Oh, I know you
talking
about. Call for the
bitch. Oh. Wait.
Hey, what the fuck? Is you gonna suck my dick? You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to go crazy. Is you gonna get... Shit. Hey, stop bullying him.
Okay, dunk on me, bro.
Bro, I want to get dunked on. Y'all look good.
I have my hair.
Y'all dress look good. Nope, I'm a bitch. Damn, I'm a bitch. I gotta be a certified bitch. Damn! You gonna respond to you, bitch? I'm gonna not be.
Nigga, bus gotta be a certified bitch.
All right now.
It's you.
Oh, we fold.
Let's go.
She got text.
Yeah, you? Tattoos.
Shit, what you want, man? Go. Security, come on, bitch.
Bruh.
No, he tripping. Run. Oh, he got rejected. Yep, he got rejected. He got rejected. No. I'm sorry. I'm assuming that bit right now. Oh, shit. Oh, no. No.
Catch me, girl.
Damn. Boom. Type shit. Nigga lost.
Man, Shorty act like she can't hear, so I turned around.
Yep, we ain't chase no bitches. Dumb. I just got some, but what things ain't want to record.
This nigga just not locked in. He ain't telling me to report. See, he said that shit.
That's your whole job.
Dang.
Too much fun in
here. Oh, God. I've never had so much fun in this bitch.
Damn.
How you feeling, playboy? How you feeling, sir?
It's only my first day out here. I don't know.
My third day out here. I don't know.
Damn. God. Hold on. How you feeling out here?
Fucking me?
Yeah, I think she's fucking me.
I hope so.
Okay.
Oh,
say, bro. How you feeling, bro?
I'm feeling the same as always.
Hey, bitch. Bitch, I'm feeling good right now. I ain't gonna lie.
I don't know how to dance with Kalarian. I'm gonna pick it up.
Nigga, pull the ball, bitches. How you feel?
Shit, I'm feeling good. I ain't gonna lie to you.
Man, you should have told him, man.
I should have told him. I could have slid in that bitch.
Hell yeah. Look at all them promos over there.
Fuck you. We ball.
Hey, YouTube. It's your boy, Just Trey. And all I'm doing today is, well, it's the next day. I'm preparing the Apple's Eclipse, you know, for the yesterday vlogs and stuff. But today, what I'm going to do is, I'm going to tell you later. But right now, we're going to the car wash. Well, I'm at the car wash right now. You know what I'm saying? Getting some clean. You feel me? So, I ain't going to lie. Today has been a little bad start. I'm trying to get the retro fours, bro. They ain't even got it. I ain't got it in no store, bro. I got it. Damn. That shit's so tough. I ain't gonna lie to you. But it's cool, though. We're gonna see. I'm gonna see another store. If not, I'm gonna try to get the hoes in the morning. If not, that shit, I'm gonna have to buy the hoes online. I don't know. But I'm gonna see, though. But I'm gonna catch y'all later when I'm gonna show y'all the car. You know what I'm saying? I mean, the truck. You feel me? But that bitch washed. All right, YouTube. I'm back. You know what I'm saying? And the big body just got washed. You feel me? So, yeah, man, I'm just getting gas for this whole
right now as we speak.
But what I'm about to do right now, shit, I'm going to just catch y'all, shit, moments later. Probably like I'm going to catch y'all like at 3 o'clock or some shit like that. But I ain't going to lie. Peep the drip, though. This like a slight drip. I ain't going to hold you. This is something real slight. You know what I'm saying? Real slight drip, you feel me? Hold up. Peep the nails, too. Yeah. Got them bitches done, you know. Take care of yourself. Take care of your nails. You feel me? Get clean. Be a pretty boy. You ain't got to be, you know what I'm saying, all gangster and shit. Like, come on now. Fix your shit. Clean your shit. You know what I'm saying?
Stop trying to be too gangster in the fucking streets. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Just be a pretty boy for the one time. But, hey, man, I'm going to catch y'all later when I head to this anonymous location.
I'm at the anonymous place right now. You feel me? Y'all like, what the hell you at? What the hell you got going on? You know what I'm saying? Why you in the hotel? Why you got this king size bed? Why you got your shit packed? Why you got an iron right there? Why you got a book bag? Nigga, why you watching two niggas scuffing in USC? Man, look, I'm going to tell y'all when I go to the bathroom. I'm finna go to the bathroom right now because that's where it got the best light. But look, I'm going to sit your niggas down so y'all can listen. You elephants, you dogs, you birds, you raccoons, mices, listen up. So, the reason why I'm here, because I'm going, well, you can see by the title, my nigga, I'm going to prom, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, this is part 2 for me, you know what I'm saying? I'm going to prom again. Y'all like, Trey, why the hell you going to prom? Trey, you 18 years old. Trey, you graduated high school. Why the hell you going to prom again? Look, the reason why I'm going to prom, because if you remember, the girl from the last video, my best friend, Destiny, shit. She needed someone to go to prom with, you know what I'm saying? She had nobody to go to prom with, you know what I'm saying? Nobody ain't want to accept her and all that. Blase, blase, blase. So, you know me. She asked me. I ain't finna tie that down. Yes, I'm going with you. I got to. I'm finna make your night good and your prom day good. You feel me? You feel me? So, yeah, man. That's why I'm really going to prom with her because, yeah, bro, this is our last year. You feel me? She about to graduate next month, literally. Like, this is our last year. So, yeah, I gotta make it up to her, you feel me? She wanted somebody to go to prom with. I'm the person, you know what I'm saying? I'm him. So I'ma do what I gotta do. You know what I'm saying? I'ma have some fun. So I'ma have contact for y'all guys. I'ma make some clips for y'all niggas. I don't know if I'm, you know what I'm saying? I don't know what type of clips I'ma put, but I'ma put some clips in the motherfucking shit. I ain't gonna lie to you. But yes, this is basically a vlog. So with that being said, yeah. That's about it. I'm going to prom again. Ah, yeah, I dare that shit. Hurt like a bitch. Fuck. But anyways, but yeah, like I said, I'm going to prom again. And yeah, how I feeling? Shit. I'm feeling good. Nigga finna, what? I'm finna try hard, dress up again and shit. Like, come on now. I'm feeling great, my nigga. But yeah, man, that's all I got to say. I'm going to catch y'all when I'm about to put my prom stuff on because I am about to get ready. I ain't gonna lie to you. I'm supposed to, about to leave like 5 o'clock. It's like, what, 3? 40-something. Shit. It said 2 right there, but it's 3. Reality. Yeah, but like 3:40-something. But I'm going to catch y'all when I get dressed. Putting that shit on. All right? Peace. Y'all, so I'm about to get ready, you know what I'm saying? So I'm about to show y'all what I'm about to put on for prom and all that shit. You feel me? And then after that, shit,
We're just gonna be on our way over there. So, let's get started. I ain't gonna lie, I don't know what the fuck I'm gonna do, but we're gonna do it like how I did in the last video. So, we're gonna do it like this. From bottom to top, you feel me? I'm gonna show you what I'm gonna be wearing from bottom to top. So, 3, 2, 1, you feel me? Got the pants on, you know, some slight, some decent, you feel me? Don't mind the build, you know what I'm saying? I don't need the build, but nah, it's time to go up top, you feel me? I'm gonna show you the shoes later, but it's time to go up top. So, 3, 2, 1, you know what I'm saying? Got the top on, you feel me? You feel me? Nah, it's time to put the rest of the fit on. So, y'all better get ready on some hot shit. So, 3, 2, 1.
Alright, disclaimer. So, look. So, the reason why I paused this video because I tried to put the bow tie on my button up and everything, but it was not going as well as planned. I ain't gonna hold you. So, I switched it up. Luckily, I bought a turtleneck with me, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah, I switched the drip up. I ain't wearing no bow tie, and I was struggling like goddamn 10 minutes or 15 minutes with this shit. I ain't gonna hold y'all niggas. But let's get back to this video. I'm gonna resume this shit for y'all. So, y'all elephants, your dogs, your cats, jaguars, nigga, watch this shit for me. All right, I'm gonna make this short and simple. So, this is the final fit. Yes, I could have put the button number on because the bow tie was fucking me up and all that shit, and it was too loose. So, this is what I got right now. Rate the drip. I just got a 1 to 10, you know what I'm saying? Got the earrings on, chain on, you know.
I'm gonna show y'all all that shit, yeah.
You know what I'm saying? So, rate the drip. I just got a 1 to 10. And yeah, we about to rock out. So, we're finna be on the way. And I'm gonna catch you later. Peace. All right, y'all. Hold on. I'm gonna turn the lights on. So, I'm here. You know what I'm saying? I'm about to see where she at. You know what I'm saying? I'm about to park in and shit. You feel me? But, I'm flexing bad on y'all niggas. I ain't gonna lie to you. What? Chain on. Watch on. McClure. Yeah. The whole suit on. What we in that motherfucker? We in that motherfucker AMG. Big body bands. Fuck you talk about Big Tonka in this bitch. You feel me? Stop playing with the boy. I ain't gonna lie to you. I'm fly as fuck. I ain't gonna lie. I'm drip as hell. I feel like Batman. What Destroyer Lonely said, walking all black, I feel like Batman. But he said this ain't the bad game. He said some shit like that. But anyways, I'm gonna hit y'all up later. You know, I'm here and I wanna hear with her. Her name is Destiny. Who she look like, y'all? But yeah, she look good. Boom. Yeah. And then, what you guys see?
Look at my nails.
Y'all see that K, right?
Yeah.
Ooh, I catch y'all with it.
Hold on.
Hold on.
Fuck it.
How you feeling?
This shit was lame as hell.
I'm just doing clips for y'all. I ain't gonna lie to you. Ain't shit going on, bro.
Look at this dude. Wait till you see the. No.
How you feel? How you feel?
Heartbroken, my nigga.
You heartbroken? How you feel?
Hey, man, look.
Hold on. Check.
Hey, look. You feel me? Hey, look.
Hold on, watch the camera. Let me watch. They can't see clearly. They can't see. Right there, bitch. Ooh. Oh. Watch the commotion. Yeah, I play I Hate Young Boy. I don't like this song. Can they play I Hate Young Boy? I don't like this song. So I tell them, I'm pussy.
That'd be hard right there.
Does that look dumb as hell?
Yeah. That's your brand right there.
Balaclava? Hey,
I'm telling you. What you gotta say? Stupid ass.
All right, y'all. That's gonna wrap the video for today. You know what I'm saying? Prom went. The day of prom, it was a hell. But the night, it was good because, you know, we hang with the homies and shit and kicking it, you feel me? But we already knew that shit was gonna be boring. I got some clips of this shit, but I just wanted to add this shit just because to make the vlog fun. But I hope y'all enjoyed the video. And yesterday is a Sunday, the next day, Mother's Day. So happy Mother's Day to everybody, every mother, you know what I'm saying? But it's a lucky day too for me, because guess what I got? I'm gonna show y'all this, but hold up. Before I even show y'all, peep the drip. Rate the feet, you know what I'm saying? On a scale of 1 to 10, rate the feet. If you fuck with the feet, let me know. You feel me? All right, so I'm gonna show you what I got. If you know, you know. If you know, you know. Read that bit right here. Mm-hmm. If you know, you know. Stop playing. You know I was complaining early in the video. Got mom something too. You feel me? But that's it for the video. I'm finna catch y'all niggas. I don't know when, but I might just catch y'all either next week or my birthday week. But I'ma catch y'all later. Peace. 6'2 split a nigga head. I'm up this bird finna go to bed. I know niggas want me good. 10-16 on Saint Laurent. Feel a nigga fake, deal a nigga fun. Say I'm close, living on wild.